straight ahead, girls.
We're gonna go on show in 1 minute, everybody.
Out! Everybody out! Anybody?
Be careful with the wires!
Move! Move!
Move! So please make it as hot, as up, as sexy, as energetic, and better than you've ever been. All of you girls, we're gonna go on stage now.
Wake them up!
I can't breathe.
The girls are inside the box right now.
Occasion. It is the 10th anniversary of the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. It started off being a small show, but now it's been watched by more than 2 billion people.
The first show was rough in terms of the fashion, the hair, the makeup, the number of models that we got. We really didn't have a clue what we were doing. I mean, it was like, you know, hey kids, let's put on a play.
This was the first time really that the catalog and the stores came to life.
The show got worldwide press. They called it the lingerie event of the century.
You know, we were thinking of ways to make the show bigger and better, so we came up with the Million Dollar Bra. Every year, we've had a major supermodel and a major fantasy bra.
You know, it was really between 1996 and 98 that the show started to take on a life of its own. So we started to look for ways to expand the audience.
And what better way to do it than with the internet? In 1999, Victoria's Secret was the first ever fashion show to go live online around the world.
Live cyber fashion, reportedly the biggest internet event ever.
It was the most visited webcast of any kind in history.
So many people logged on that it crashed the web.
And we'd essentially turned the web to sludge.
They're simulcasting it in Times Square, so you could just stick your head out the window and see what the buzz is like. It's fabulous.
That's what I call stopping traffic. The 2000 show was also broadcast online. That year we went to the Cannes Film Festival in France. Victoria's Secret raised more than $3.5 million that year for an AIDS charity.
The lingerie giant is drawing more attention than some big name movie studios. Even the models themselves are being photographed more than some of the Hollywood superstars.
It was no longer about the film festival. It was, how are we going to get in to see the Victoria's Secret show?
The U.S. Treasury Secretary said billions of dollars were lost in American productivity during the time that that show was on. If we could draw 1.2 million people to a webcast, then I thought certainly we could draw them to a television set. We began to understand the show had to be a lot more than just the girls walking down the runway.
Victoria's Secret is not really a fashion show, it's more like a show. So it's fun to go and, like, you're always gonna wear some funky outfits, you know, like, that you would never be wearing in real life. You know, this is what is like, it's more like a cabaret experience, like Broadway show or something.
And every year they say to us, what are you gonna do next year? Like, this was over the top, how could you possibly come back and do something bigger? And we do.
Don't go anywhere. The Victoria's Secret Fashion Show continues right here on CBS. You're always a little bit nervous when you're wearing lingerie on the runway. I mean, you know, it's like, it's a very private thing.
It's lingerie, it's not like if you have a long dress.
And then you have all the guys looking, and you're all a little insecure about your body, maybe.
You know, I have my baby at home, and I'm like, oh my God, this is, you know, I have to show them I have a good body, and I can still do it.
I think the most important thing is to try to be calm and pretend like you're walking on the street and pretend you have clothes on. That makes it easier.
He was six. We rode on horses.
Tara, wait, Tara, wait, stay there.
He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang,
okay.
Bang.
Okay, walk, Tara, go.
Turn on that
car.
Stop, Tara.
Go. 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 Play with your
boy. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. Down, down, down.
Attrape les jambes de Dita, mets tes mains sur ses jambes. Prends ton temps, Morgane, prends ton temps.
Over out this way.
Yes, we do. Andy, show your profile, arch in the back.
Setting him.
He shot me down, bang, bang. I hit the ground, bang, bang. That awful sound, bang, bang. My baby shot me down.
And turntable to position three, go. Music track, go.
So you come out here, somebody's gonna be here helping you take off your shoes because you have steps going down so you don't fall on your face. And then everybody's outfits are here, so I show you where it is. And here is the here's where we change. So you have all the girls' names. We have Kyra, we have Ella Beatrice, Adriana,
Naomi, Fernandez, Giselle.
They're Polaroids of everything we are wearing to make sure we are, you know, wearing everything we're supposed to.
Here's where we all get rushed and pinned and stuck in and pinched. And over here, separate my little lingerie pieces. Hair makeup.
Makers over here, and this is Heidi's wings.
Wings up.
Where are my wings? I have little, tiny little red wings. Actually, little devil wings. They're so funny. So basically, you go around it. You know, you go around. And then here you have the entry. So you have mirrors, so everyone has the chance to look at themselves before they go in. So make sure nothing is popping out. So this is where we go, and then we come out here.
Go! Smiling, laughing, dancing.
And that's how you go in the show, and you go back to the same place we were before.
After the break, there's a man I'm a big fan of, Seal, performing live. See you in a minute.
Spot three.
Okay, guys, let's get Seal to the stage.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. Throw him a kiss or something.
Girls, we need more energy and more smiles than that.
And turntable to position three, go.
Thank you.
It's an extra special having my husband here. You know, first of all, he came from Germany because we're both working in Germany right now. So it was great that, you know, they flew him in and he's singing and being on stage with him. It's very romantic.
Whenever I get to see her, whether it's on a runway or just at our apartment, you know, it always makes the heart flutter.
Can we put some jewelry on, Eugenia? Hello, can we have somebody from the jewelry?
She cannot, it's opening her bracelet, Isabel.
Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. Get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm the best eater because I got it going on. I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. The phantom, exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide, that's where I can exercise you. This could be your fizz ad. Think about it, take a second.
Stand by Julia, 8 of 11, about to come out now.
Make it full on smile as well on this one. Full on.
Like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm the best eater because I got it going on.
Can we get Natasha Shu off the runway, please? Retrieve Natasha Shu, thank you.
Fatay, go.
She step back one step, let Isabelle here.
Coming up next on the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show, Ricky Martin, who performs live.
And I will be wearing an outfit made completely out of candy.
Right, come on.
Sweet.
Adriana's the first one out.
Stay with her. 13, pick her up. She's coming to you now for a pit stop.
to the beat. Run, 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 everybody move. Let me see you move. Rock it to the groove. Shake it till the moon becomes the sun. Everybody in the club, give me a run, run. You ready to move? Say yeah. One time for you, my baby.
Follower.
It's Tara's gonna be her last show. What kind of message do you have for her?
I would say have fun, take your time, have some kids, don't go to the gym, and just go on vacation.
This is going to be an amazing experience, you know, ending this runway career with Victoria's Secret.
There's a statue of Michael Jordan that says, the best there ever was, the best there ever will be. And when I think about Tyra, that's the way I think about her.
I started off as a very skinny fashion model in Europe. When I came back to America, I told my modeling agency to call Victoria's Secret. I was very excited to do Victoria's Secret for the first time because they put girls on the map.
Tyra understands how to work the runway better than anyone I've ever seen, but she owns it when she's out there. She's as good as it gets.
Yeah, Tyra is not the typical model, you know, especially in runway shows. Models are very thin, they are wafy, they don't have much of an expression on their face. They're just supposed to, you know, basically be walking hangers carrying the clothes. You know, Tyra's got a personality beyond, and her personality even comes out in the runway shows.
Her assets are an asset to us, and there are an awful lot of women who look at her picture and say, yeah, I want to look like that.
One thing that I really admire about Victoria's Secret is they have never told me to lose weight. Ever. And in the modeling industry, you hear that all the time.
She knows how to work that booty back and forth and that boobs that bouncing, and she is like flicking her hair out of the runway and she's giving it all.
Tyra just has this natural ability to make everybody feel comfortable.
She's like the model for Victoria's Secret.
She's a goofball, you know, she's really funny. She's taught me a lot of lessons from makeup tips to how to walk on the runway, how to give it a little bit more, you know, pizzazz.
The beginning of my career was all about how many covers of magazines can I get? How many runways can I walk down? How much money can I make? Now it's changed. I think about being successful and having a television show, my talk show, to be a forum to make change and to help people.
It's going to be really, really hard for us to think about next year's show without Tyra.
It will not be her final show. And if she says it is, I'll drag her here the next time.
Some people were telling me that you're going to cry, Tyra. You're going to cry the last time you walk off that Victoria's Secret runway because this is the end of your career as a fashion model. And it's going to be very emotional for you. And I'm like, I am. I'm going to cry. I have no idea what's going to happen.
Security, can you just keep every camera out? Thank you.
Okay, Ricky Martin. He's heavily backlit, guys, so let's play it that way.
Turntable for Ricky Martin. Go.
Here we go. Yeah. What's going on?
Drop it on me, drop it on me.
We have the
Spots fade out, please. All spots.
You're gonna let them clear.
Going to Sexy Toys next. It's the drummers.
See me and all the girls in the grand finale when we return after the break.
Go, Carolina, go! Let her go.
Just leave me lots of movement, please, seven. Lovely. Push it three in the house. Lovely.
Because you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. Yeah.
This was gigantic. It was huge. It was a rock show.
So much fun. So much energy. Perfect. It was so much fun. Thank you, guys.
Couldn't be better. It was everything beyond beautiful, perfect, amazing. I loved it.
It was about 10 years ago when Victoria's Secret had their That's what I show.
Three.
That's what I call. Oh. Oh. That year. Damn.
And.
I hate it. It is not my birthday. It is a 10th. I'm always talking to my boobs. Doink, 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 doink. You know what it is?